on this episode of MTV Cribs.
Hey, I'm Jordan from Jordan and Michael Myers. Welcome to Michael's house. His house is my house. You know, mi casa, his casa. Come on in. Welcome to the crib. This right here, this is our living area. You know, this is this is really the nicest room in the house. That's where we do our pimping. Keeping that pimp hand strong. Hey, Michael, what's up? Right here, is our kitchen area where we eat our food. On every episode of Cribs, you gotta show them what's in the fridge. Our fridge is a little messy. Who cares? We're too normal, Gene. It's okay for everything to be messy. Let's see what we got, man. Look there. We're high class. We don't eat salsa no more. We eat picante. They don't want none of them chunks. Yeah, I mean, I personally got my favorite soda beverage in here. Vanilla Coke. Try it. You know, it's real roomy. We got like a southern style feel to it, you know. The wallpaper really gives out a southern vibe, you know, the wooden cabinets. Yada, yada, yada. Michael's reading glasses. That's what we do. We're smart. This is where we eat our food. Usually we have dinner here by a couple ladies over, you know what I mean? Holla holla. Dollar dollar bill, y'all. Over here is our microwave, every modern comedy you need. Well, this is probably the funnest room in the house. This is where we sit many long nights, 2-3 in the morning, thinking about ideas for the next video. You know, it's a pretty nice room. I like the black couches, the whole kind of an African theme we're going for here. Pottery, you know, I like the classic stuff. Pictures of Michael's family all over, you know what I mean? This is probably my favorite piece in the house. It's got a little kitty. It's got a little kitty cat. He protects us. And don't you ever try to mess with Mr. Kitty.
Rap Cat!
Now I'm gonna show you guys the bathroom. One. Didn't even bother to wipe. This right here is the toilet room, aka the bathroom, aka the ladies room, aka the powder room, aka the room with the toilet in it. You know, little fluffy seat cushion, make everything look cool. You know, all kinds of colognes, facial products, you know what I mean? Keep that smooth. Listerine, good thing, always swish, you know. Brush and swish. Magazine. Michael's got a thing where you have to know what day it is in every room of the house. He's very forgetful, so we have a calendar in just about every room. A clock in here, you know how long you're taking to push that log out. Before we do the thing. This right here is where Michael sleeps most of the time. Looks like Michael would sleep there, huh? Lots of all kind of junk in here. Here's Wesley Snipes.
Hey, I'm going to jail.
Yeah, pay your bills, buddy. Jeez. Coke cans, no telling how old they are. This TV looks like it came from the 1950s. Whatever. Boxes all over the place. And, Michael's a really big fan of The Simpsons. I'm a family guy myself. He likes The Simpsons a lot. I guess that's the original adult cartoon. Not today. Not today. This, my friend, is where the magic never happens. This is Michael's room. I sleep in here most of the time I'm here, you know. He likes for things to be a little more cluttered. His room is still kind of dirty, I mean. But he likes for things to be really cluttered, so he sleeps in the guest room. You know, we got everything you would ever need in here. This is a real bachelor-style room, a real room for a real guy, you know what I mean? Everything you want. May I say,
The king of
it's time to play the game. That was terrible. Right here we got our guitar, hero guitar, one of our props we use in the videos a lot, you know. Scarface Lance, you know, we're big fans of Scarface, Michael and I. Big fans of wrestling, like I said. Plenty of wrestling memorabilia. We have signed Jeff Hardy autographs. We are avid fans of The Girls Next Door. Holly, Bridget, and Kendra. They're original gangsters. To me, anyway. You know, Scarface, and right here, our custom PS2. Now, we got dollars, but we just ain't got enough yet for the PS3. Help us out. Got us some flack. Jeez, we're getting there. We're getting there. TV, Michael and I, like I said, we're real big wrestling fans. We put up wrestlers. He puts them up in his room, you know, before I get here. Sometimes I'll come in here and there'll be a new wrestler every now and then. I don't quite understand why the 1-2-3 kid is up there. Al Snow, for that matter, but hey, his room. This is our, I guess you could say, entertainment shelf. I don't know, we got our books over here, superhero. Over here we've got our comedy, some drama, horror, and one of my favorite sections down here at the bottom, we got the blue Carmellos, the white Forces, the red and black Jordans, and the black Forces. And my favorite part, 100% of the DVD shelf, is our Michael Myers Halloween collection. Now, Michael himself is not really a big fan of the Halloween series. He really regrets doing some of that stuff that he did. It's a terrible thing, the way they take a young actor, transform him into a monster. It's terrible. And now, the ride. And this, my friend, is the ride, the whip, the car. The classic style 1989 Mercedes-Benz. This is probably my favorite part of the car right here. The Mercedes logo makes brothers and sisters know when you're riding up the street. These people are important. Another favorite addition of the car is kind of dirty, but you know, we try to keep things clean as we can around here. The rims, you know what I'm saying? The gold rims to match the gold and black. I wanted to take y'all for a little tour of the inside of the car, show you some of my favorite parts that make this car really unique. The tan leather, I really like that. That really accents the gold and black. Real gray gripping, you know what I mean? Got some nice interior in here. For my favorite part of the car. You've seen the crib, you've seen the whip, and you've seen me. Now, I don't care where you go, but you got to get the blank up out of here. Now, get out of here. Seriously, come on. Get out. Let's go. Bye-bye. Bye. See you later. Ooh.